mixture is which carburetor heat. So that's pushed in.
So it's off?
Yep, okay. Prime has required 2 to 6. So we it's already flown today, but just so you know how to do it. So that's a big thing when we're working with these. So you just kinda wanna twist it until you feel it unlatch right there. And it's just like a lantern. So you can pull it out really nice and slow. And it's kinda like that plunger effect. So then you push it in and that gives it a shot of fuel. So the most important part with this is making sure that you lock it properly. Okay. So turn it until you feel it push all the way in, like that. You see your little metal tab that sticks out?
Yep.
Push it in. Now turn it, and then always give it a good tug and make sure it's locked. Because if it's cracked open, what can happen is you can lose fuel pressure and the engine might die on you in flight. So that's kind of, as far as our emergency procedures go, that's something else that you're going to want to look at when we're trying to fix it. So you're going, you know, fuel both, mixture in. I don't think this one actually even has an auxiliary fuel pump. But then you're verifying that that primer's locked, and then, so that's kind of your fixed flow instead of, you know, it's just one more thing to check on those older planes.
Let's just switch here.
Clear prop!
Just leave it as is?
Just leave it pushed in and just crank it over.